making a video for the whole process now. I'm going to create the questions and the answers from the top to finish, okay? Some things are already set, but some things I'm going to do it here. So you guys are going to see it then. You let me know where the mistake is coming from. Now I want to create the variables. I'm going to type in the variables here. Now this variable, I've already deleted it. I don't know why it's showing this variable is present. I just deleted the variable now. But let's proceed. Please, you guys should work on that. I don't want what I've deleted to be coming up to confuse me. Okay. Let me add it up. Let me check if it's there now. Okay, it's there. Let me add the next one. So let me check the variables. Okay, they are both here now. So I'll go to email. Okay, like I said, I've already created a category called fake travel. Fake travel. So I'll go to questions. Now I'm supposed to create the step, the name of the step, but I've already created the name for step one under fake travel. I've created the name for step under fake travel. So we'll just proceed by choosing fake travel. Then we'll click to add question. So when I choose the step one, I believe the name is going to come out. So this is the name. Now what's the question? What is the name of your travel company? I click on it. Description, company's name, variable, travel company name, hint, let's use no, placeholder, let's use this one to tell the user what to do. So this is this the select field here. I'll use text, I'll make it mandatory. Okay. Let me add another question. It's still under step one. Okay. Question is let me get the question from here. I'll still use more. Description. Okay. And I'm going to use something like okay, travel themes. I'm going to use Okay, let me use checkbox. If I use checkbox, I believe this one won't be necessary. If I'm using the checkbox. So, let me type in the options for them to pick from. I don't know why here still looks clickable, but I don't think I need to put any placeholder there if I'm using a checkbox. I'll make it mandatory. Maybe I just put no there to avoid errors. me submit. Well done. Questions added successfully. Okay. Those are the two questions I'm supposed to be asked. Now, what's the next thing? The next thing should be to type in the emails. Okay. Select email type. I'll still go to Big Travel. Okay. Standard language, I'm gonna use English. Words sequence, I'm gonna use four. I have only four emails, so let me use the four. Template name, let me use FT2. Now, I don't know why these variables are popping up. I thought it was just supposed to be two variables I'm using. I thought I was supposed to come up. Nevertheless, let us proceed. So I click on save. So there are four emails for me to type in now. Okay. I'm using these two variables already. I already have some emails typed down, so I just go and copy and paste them with those variables in there already. I think everything is saved now. Okay. Okay. If you have any error so far, please watch closely and correct me. Okay. So I have four questions here now. Let me go to manage and see what it shows me. Four answers, sorry. Okay, travel FT2. Okay, standard, so it's here. So after this, I think I can be able to check from the front end to see what comes up. Okay. So I go to the front end. Let me do the hard refresh. Okay. So it's loading now. Okay, now I go to still loading. I go to fake travel. Continue. Let me pick a name. There's the campaign name. Let me pick true. Okay, I'm seeing an extra square here. I don't know what it's for. Okay, what do you know about travel company's name? I put a hint here. I don't know why it's not showing. Am I the one that typed in this like? I don't know why the photo is not showing. Okay, no problem. Let me just proceed. Company name should be Next Travels. Then I choose the 10 to use as trip. Okay, hope you can see. It didn't wait for me to click. Even wait for me to click on the create campaign. Take me to this place. Let me try again. Try again on the campaign. So
okay.
Next travels. Let me pick travel here. Okay, it didn't go by itself this time around. Let me click create campaign and see what happens. Well, as you can see, same error. So watch the video and let me know where I what I did wrong. If I didn't do anything wrong.